yourselves. Don't get this place covered.
Take them out.
They see us.
You cannot win.
I think we've lost them. She who fights and drives away lives to fight another day.
Sit tight.
Sure,
go ahead. Let's go. Hang on, the woman.
set.
Copy that.
Watch it. I think Asov's men have that side too.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Spotted this on the tower too.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well. Figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Ah, remover of obstacles. But why the elephant's head?
His father, Shiva, gave it to him.
Very thoughtful.
After Shiva chopped off his human head.
Oh.
Yeah. We've all been there, am I right?
No telling how many men are in there. You ready?
Guess we'll find out.
The gate secured? Not yet.
Hey,
waiting on Cobra 8.
How many men are in here? All of them. They're all in here.
I've got your back. Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Okay.
One day. Hey! Over here! I have them!
Damn it! They see us! Get out of there!
Oh shit!
Shit! Rise up!
What? Saw something.
Save my ass there.
Sorry for that. I have you.
Think that's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay. Shall we see about getting that gate open?
Good call. What's this?
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Okay, that's not it. Nor this. What's the trick here?
What? Looked like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Huh. The locks are retracting when I turn the wheels.
So then there's probably five in total.
Four to go then. How about you? That's two.
Hey, here's another. I'll get it.
Found you. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Rossella went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Harlebadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.
Find a way out.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
Hello. Brothers, where are you? Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come out, show yourself.
Oh, shit. Oh! We're not alone!
And that's that.
Fire! Fire!
Found him!
Feelings.
found you! Don't hide from me!
All right, we're clear.
For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously.
One by the mountain left.
Indeed.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yep, we'll keep an eye out.